Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new Minecraft modded minigame, of course, featuring the Lucky Block once again for Lucky Block Walls, which is walls like the original vanilla game, where after a certain period of time, your walls come down and you have to verse the other three opponents. Instead, this time, instead of having a wall that goes down, it stays the same, but that wall is completely full of lucky blocks and you have to break your way in. It is absolutely chaotic and a ton of fun, so I hope you guys do enjoy it. If you guys do, be sure to slap that like button. Let us know that you enjoy the Lucky Block Walls, because I know I certainly want to do another one of this. It is a ton of fun. So that with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy it. And of course, I do want to put this other note out there that I will be live streaming some Pixelmon on the Pokeballs Kanto server and of course the other servers today. So be sure to stay on the channel and about for when I'll be live streaming. Of course, follow my Twitter and Twitch in the description. Sorry for the long preface. Hope you enjoy the video and have a good day.
Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian here with Rob, Lachlan, and Vic. And today we are, as you can see, doing Lucky Block Walls.
Oh my god!
This is gonna be
so many.
I think we need bigger walls.
I'm out!
Oh, Vicky, no!
And it begins. We ready?
And basically, how this is going to work is we've got a 10-minute build phase to collect our resources, and then when you want to fight the other people, you've got to break through the lucky block walls. So.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, and I guess like it's going to get really complicated when you want to like try and traverse between different zones and just to keep... like literally just trying to...
Oh, you're in creative too.
Oh no, okay. Cheaters. Bye-bye.
Wait, yeah, I'm out.
Are we starting? Where's Icky Vicky?
Wait, do I kill myself?
I'm in my zone, man. I'm in my little pink kingdom.
That was pretty bad.
Yeah, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go!
Wait up, all I right. need to
10 minutes.
I can't find my dome. Wait up. I'm going to do slash 3. Wait up.
Anybody got time for that? And may I just say before we begin, may the luckiest man win.
I just said that.
You did?
I just said that.
Get out of here. You
are. Anything happens, may the luckiest man win.
I think I might need to say it as well. Is that just
the
new meta?
That's inspirational. Like, inspirational.
Lachlan, what do you need to say before this starts?
I would just like to say, may the luckiest woman win.
way to mix it up. Way to make it equal, man.
Yeah, you know, equality. All about that life.
Good for you. Okay, who remembers like this walls map? Because it's been a really long time since I've played it. I just want to make sure we're all on evil grounds here.
Evil grounds?
Evilest grounds, guys. Oh my god.
It's evil.
All I know is that I want full iron armor so that these lucky blocks hopefully don't kill me.
Yeah, that's the strats.
Bob is coming.
Oh, Bob! Bob!
See, the terrible thing is that I don't even know what Bob is, so I don't know if I should even be afraid of it or not.
Oh!
Very afraid.
Yeah!
Bob, Rob's got a flipping job, man.
He's got one job. It's to kill Rob.
Pretty much. It's just the worst.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, no, it is. It is. Great fun.
Not fun.
Oh, it's literally the worst.
Not a great time.
Bob-a-dob flop, man. Just makes me mad. Makes me sad.
Makes me mad and
everything
sad.
End. All right. Oh, I actually already got a bow. What do you guys got?
But what's your money on, Rob? Who do you think's going to win? Like, me?
Oh, my God. Oh, I'm losing.
Actually, why am I asking you? You're probably going to be, like, not right anyway. So, it's good.
What does that mean?
Means you're not the luckiest player here, obviously. You got Bob. And Rob.
Yep. This is
I'm
true.
I'm lucky because I have Bob. Me and Bob have a great relationship, okay? You just
you
don't
trust
it, understand
Bob.
It.
What's this? Oh, that's not part of the map.
I don't understand it.
There's secret chests everywhere. I don't know where they all are, though, because this is the first time I've played this. I'm a bit
Bob,
of a noob.
They're everywhere.
I'm a bit of a noob.
Above ground or below ground?
Above. I'm not the best explorer.
I'm going to set. Can we set home? I set home. Deal with it, bros.
Setting home.
Oh, actually. And what is the rule that we have? Did we explain that?
Lachlan, just
look.
Oh yeah, by the way, give myself yes, Lachlan.
Look. All right. No.
Yes, Lachlan. What? Tell us.
The rule where I did it first.
You can't smudge, man. You can't do that.
Yeah, I did it first. No. The thing where if you, wait, why did I make two picks? The thing where if you die by lucky blocks first, like, what's the way that's going?
Okay, so basically, until someone dies from actual PvP combat, you can keep breaking and dying to your own lucky blocks. But as soon as one of us have killed another person, it's own like Donkey Kong. If you die, you're out after that.
Yeah, cool. There we go. That's what I was looking for.
That makes sense. I mean, you should have unlimited lives, but that means we're all just going to, like, start... Yeah, but Lava Trap...
Are we allowed to slash heal? Are we allowed to slash heal? Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Are we allowed to slash heal? I just broke into a cabin. Everyone was downstairs, and that wasn't fun at all. This is not a good start at all. I think I'm going to get murked.
They were like, nah, dog. You're not invited.
Well, it looks like our friend Preston's not here, so Vic, enjoy.
Oh, Nikki is replacing the burden.
Oh, no. This is not
battle newbie.
Oh, my God. Grab
battle newbie.
Don't be, you can spawn 500. Oh, really? Sweet.
I gave myself torches, though, if you guys don't mind.
No, I'm going to call
you. I gave myself torches. I hope you do not mind.
I do, okay? And I'm tired of your nonsense.
Well... I don't know what to say to that, because there's no reason for you to be tired, because you just gotta cuddle it out, you know what I mean?
How does that make me not tired?
Because if you cuddle it out, you snuggle it, then you're good. That's, you just, you know, you didn't know that? You just snuggle it out.
I don't know if I can confirm that, Rob.
You guys have never snuggled it out before. You've never been sad or tired or angry, and you
I know that you and Lachlan have snuggled it out before, but I'm not part of that life.
I'm pretty sure there's some photographs on the internet that may
The internet's not like that. The internet isn't real.
Yeah, it's fake.
Is it?
Yeah.
Fake.
The internet.
All
right. Oh, creeper!
Creeper!
Spider!
Oh boy!
Flaming zombie!
Why is there so many? There's like tons of mobs. It's not fair. Alright.
Please. It's almost as if we're playing Minecraft.
Yeah, like I kind of play walls with lucky blocks. No lucky blocks. It's just mobs. Lucky blocks. Wait,
lucky unlucky mobs.
Oh, a golden skeleton. That must be lucky. Ooh.
5 minutes warning.
Whoa. What was that? I feel slightly violated. I don't know why.
I just wanted to keep you all updated. Well,
you keep me more than just updated. You know what I mean? I don't know what that means.
Downloaded.
No one knows what that means.
No one knows what that means.
Maybe Bob might, but...
Yeah, Bob's got a job, so he probably knows.
How many creepers are there in here?
Yeah. It's almost like we're playing Minecraft, am I
right? Oh my God, they're all funny!
Am I right? Yes, I am. Say I'm right, right now. Wrong. Say I'm right. Say I'm
right. Rob's right.
Thank
Rob
you.
Is always right.
Rob is right. There's no way I'm getting full iron armor. It's just not happening. I'll be lucky to have like a stone sword.
Sorry.
What was that? I was like,
The rats Jeez. Are back.
Yeah, there was a critter in my room making a noise. I wasn't gonna swear. Swear it wasn't me.
Oh my
Mommy,
god.
Mommy, please, it wasn't me. Oh my god.
I'll be hearing that once again in like 20 minutes when Bob comes to town. A little more rats come to town.
Dude, I got Bob. Don't even worry about Bob. Are you worried about Bob? I'm not worried about Bob.
Lord, not even phased.
Not even a little bit?
Nah.
Well, I have nothing to worry about then.
Just a tiny bit? Tiny bit for Bob? Give him some
I'm more
slack.
Worried about the wither, to be honest. The wither sounds like really dangerous. Let's just play this out. What's the most dangerous, lucky block thing you can get apart from an Enderman? That's gonna smack you.
Probably the thing that makes you fall into the floor and die.
No, you can easily do that.
Explosions.
Yeah, the instant explosions are pretty awful.
Instant explosions, the ones that make it so that you can't see anything and throw like 100 creepers at you, are just the worst.
Yeah, that one's bad.
They exist.
Falling anvil's not bad because you can like counter it, just like quickly put a block up, you're good.
Oh yeah, easy, dude. Easy counters.
Same with lava. Counters for days. Just make sure you have the right spell. Hey, right?
Thanks, Lachlan, for your
vast knowledge.
You are a wizard, Harry.
I'm a wizard, Harry. I'm gonna have
more than just a wizard, Harry.
Done. Oh my god. All right, how much we got left, Mitch? Time? 5 minutes?
Let's take a quick look, shall we?
I think 6 minutes.
3 minutes remaining.
Oh my god.
I'm so excited.
I'm not.
I like to live.
Oh, what are you
doing? Some part of me. Dance and tango. Let's go.
No.
No. No, not anyone.
Nope, no one wants to party with you.
Not even one.
You guys are sad. What happens when you blow up lucky blocks with TNT? Nothing. They don't blow
up.
That's
what I was concerned.
They don't.
They don't blow up? Really?
Oh, I think I hear the zombie party. Yeah, I don't think they blow up, man.
Can I be invited to the zombie party?
Or if they blow up, they don't break. You know what I mean? They don't like hip dibbity dop bip bibbity boo.
Flippity flabbity floop.
Flippity pop.
I'm screwed.
Scat, skibbity doo.
All right.
My name is Fools, and what you gonna do?
Get Bob.
Rhymes, such rhymes.
All right, guys, I found a diamond.
All right, good little. He's on the
There's
ball.
There's diamond
man.
On this map.
Wait, there is actually diamonds? No, little he didn't. Baby zombie
carrying me iron. He brought me iron, little baby zombie. Thank you, my friend. Legit.
Oh, food.
It's just like, yo, dog, I got you. I got your back. Two minutes. No, we need a little bit more. I call for Mitch time.
Don't have the power today.
What?
Oh, it's not Battle Dome.
You know why? What? Because this is the Lucky Blocks. Yeah. Oh, not Battle Dome.
God, no Mitch time. What are we going to do?
Well, this is strange.
I blame Jesse. And James.
Jesse why? James?
Why would you blame them? They're pretty, like, upstanding citizens. Like,
I feel like they're at fault here. They've defeated Mitch time. They have destroyed it. In some elaborate ruse. I don't feel safe.
I wouldn't.
It's all
ever,
a lie.
Ever known. Everything you've ever come to know, Vic, it's just gone.
It is.
Guys, can we give ourselves food?
No.
Yes.
No, I just made my food. You are making food. No.
I won't need to make my food because I will get Lucky Block food.
Lucky Block food.
That's a tall order, man. Let me ask the chef if he can make it happen.
Gonna get a Lucky Block steak.
Nope.
The chef? Mitch? That's an indoor woodpecker. That's not the chef.
Well, Mitch. I hired an indoor woodpecker as my chef the other day. He had a good resume, okay? And he makes mean pumpkin stew.
Mitch, did you just get knocked off?
That's weird. I think Rob's just losing his mind. Poor guy.
I'm feeling, you know what it is? I'm getting the itches from the Lucky Block mod. You know what I mean? I haven't broken one in a while.
Yeah, I just see a big sheet of them. It's like a blank canvas waiting to kill me.
To kill me. Oh, boy. All right, it's time to strike, according to Mr. Waffles.
So we've got 1 minute.
It's time to strike, boys.
I can just see it right now. Actually, I'm going to make a chest right here, and I'm going to put my stuff in it so that in case I die, because that will happen, I'm going to have...
We're all going to die.
No, I mean, you are.
At the end of the day, we all die.
It's given. You're gonna die, not me though.
Gosh, there's a ladder.
Some men just like to see the world burn.
Oh my god, I always do the bow wrong the first time around, every time. You just can't get it right. You think it's that way because you're like, you know what, I'm gonna do it the right way this time. It's like, nope, it's the other way. Like, every time.
Well, guess what? I never messed the bow up, and time is up in 10 seconds.
That was a quick minute. Let's get a new minute.
That wasn't a Mitch minute.
Yeah, that was a new minute.
We want a Mitch minute. We want a Mitch minute.
Mitch doesn't need a Mitch minute, so no one gets a Mitch minute.
That's I want a hashtag Mitch minute, please. I really want
All right,
some...
let's go. This last
you guys were my gosh. Mitch time is here, but it's a solo game, and Mitch is doing well.
All right, let's mine it. Let's go.
All right. Let the games begin.
Can you set time day, please? I don't like it when it's not.
Oh, no!
I got all the spiders! I can see them on my wall!
Wait, lava as well as cave spiders?
Oh my god, there's a creeper! And he's gonna kill me!
I've seen that before. It shot into a lava abyss with cave spiders biting at me. I'm dead.
Like, what are you gonna do about it? The sheps! Yeah. I'm doing pretty good on this wall, dude. Oh, the spiders. There's Rob spiders. Leave me alone. Go away, speeders. No.
Pretty much. I'm done. That's it for me.
No, you can come back. Bye. What?
He's not out yet, though. What is he doing?
What are you doing?
Dude, believe the lucky blocks. Get yourself a pickaxe and get back into the battle. So
yeah, what is this kid, man?
Oh god, the poison spiders, Rob! They're everywhere!
Oh my god. Wait. I have diamonds. This is actually can be fixed. Hold on.
It is so scary running from spiders and stuff because I just smashed two holes in the lucky block wall to get out of there.
Oh my god.
That's right.
Yeah. No, Vicky, I'm really low. No, Vicky. No.
No, you engaged, my man.
No, I didn't. No engage was had, I swear.
Please. Guys, I got the
John!
Yes, oh, kill Vicky! Oh no! I'm dead.
Yes, no one died in PvP yet!
Alright, now that no one do PvP either, I win. I'm still back in. Okay. Oh my god, I get squished.
It's my destiny.
This is just...
It's crazy. It's crazy.
Oh my god,
it's...
those are poison spiders. Aha.
Oh, dude, those spiders just wrecked me. It was a spider. Oh, creeper. I see you, buddy. How you doing, man?
Need food.
Yes.
Is that Bob? That's Bob! Ah! I'm gonna die.
No, not...
Bob. I spawned Bob in here.
I need to die before someone gets a kill. Okay. I'm in my little hole.
Oh my.
Yes, oh I kill myself with potions.
Break this.
Alright, I'm back in.
Shh. Dropper. Place the dropper.
Place the dropper. Dropper.
Creeper, run for your life.
Has anyone died?
No one. You're still good, little
That's
Robbie.
That's the second time that I've got the deep, dark abyss drop.
Yeah, I've had that. It's not
this
good.
This game's like, nah, dog. You're gonna get ricked.
Alright, you're gonna get ricked. That little head. Oh, that's an invasion.
Oh my god.
Lucky sword. Oh.
Are you serious? I gotta get back over there. My sword and my arrows fell. I don't know where they are.
Oh.
The lucky block sword!
Oh god, that's a lightning creeper! I just ran through him!
Lucky
Coming
creeper.
For kills!
Alright, little Robbie Dobby, let's go get some jobbies.
I'm playing so conservatively.
Yeah, I know. I think everybody is. Everyone's waiting for that first PvP kill and they're like, oh no.
I got ahead!
I don't know if it's someone, Bob, or Mr. Rainbow. Like, I don't know. Oh, that's Bob. All right, I'm out. Not happening.
I know you're right behind me.
I know, Mitch. I let you live.
What? You're not right behind me. Sweet.
I was. What's
Bob's? I have a spawn giant egg.
That's not fun. Oh, this. No, spiders, don't do this. I got my lucky sword. No. Oh, you.
You spawn that giant now, buddy.
I need. Alright.
This is just mayhem.
It is. Really it really is. I think we should have set time today just so we don't have any of these mobs insult to injury.
Like, yeah. It's really Icky Vicky. I don't think so, buddy.
Oh,
wait. No, Meech. No, no.
Oh, Meechies. No.
Save the day, Rob.
That's Bob. I'm out.
The lucky bow.
The lucky bow.
Yes, it did.
Oh, Bob. Two mobs. Oh, my God. I'm running. Oh, no.
I just realized my iron sword has a command on it. Let me undo that. Whoops. I just put a big hole in the wall.
Has a command on it? That's some
the lucky
legit
block
stuff.
Game can be cruel.
Oh, it is. It sometimes is.
I was going to murder Rob right after. I'm so sorry that I couldn't take him down.
Do it.
I don't know what it is.
I'm going in. Leroy Jenkins. I'm going in. Whoever's in my path getting destroyed. Even you, Bob.
Oh my god, no!
Is that? No! No! Don't do this! No! I need to eat!
What?
What? Wait, was Rob behind me?
What did I just witness?
Was Rob behind me? Did that just happen? For the record, I didn't even see Rob at all.
I didn't even see him. Run, Rocky!
Oh, hey, man. Oh, what? Lucky boy, OP. Oh,
lucky
my bat. God.
Oh, my God. Honestly, like, you know what that was? You turned around, and in my head, it just went like, you're feeling lucky, punk, and just boom, headshot, and just at full health, dude. One shot. Like,
what?
I can't believe that.
Oh, so food.
I thought Bob was my nemesis. I've been wrong this entire time.
I was like,
I cry every time.
I was aiming at Lachlan. I turn around for 1 second to make sure there's no mobs, and it's just you staring.
I was waiting for you to kill Lachlan. Like, I wanted you to snipe him, and then, like, the second I thought you snipe him, I would just wreck you and, like, two-shot you.
What a scumbag.
Mitch ran straight past Rob. Like, that's why I was flipping out. You ran straight past it.
Mitch, I was right here in this hole. I was like, oops.
Dude, he was here. Yeah.
And then you ran right by me, and I was, like, right behind you. I was like, okay, he's going to kill Lachlan for me. He's going to kill Lachlan. He's going to be happy. And then I'm going to be like, bam, 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 bam. And then you just went like, nope, bam.
Mitch, come to the other side of this wall. Mitch, come to the other side of this wall. Rob was here. Rob was here. And literally. Yeah,
you were like. You're like, doop-de-doop-de-doop, oh, walked right by me. It's amazing.
Oh my gosh. That's that was hilarious. Too good. Dude, my heart skipped a beat when I saw you behind me. I thought it was, because I knew there were bobs out here, so I thought it was a bob that was going to wreck me. But then instead, I just put one arrow in your face.
Wow. All right, well, you're the victor, dude, so doop-de-de-doo.
Yeah, I'll take us out. I hope you dudes all enjoyed this absolutely epic and awesome Walls Lucky Block. The four of us had a lot of fun here. Make sure you go check out and subscribe to everybody's channels, as well as show some love by smacking that like button on everyone's perspectives. Really great recording, guys. I enjoyed this.
Oh, you said all four of us had fun. I didn't have fun, man.
Well, that's what you get for being little Robbie.
Have some more fun.
Robbie, let's have fun in the field. Fun. Oh.
Why do you eat that?
It's the saddest day of my life.
No, Rob.
Yes. You trying to sacrifice yourself? Oh, man.
All right, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Adios.
Later, dudes.
That was fun.